fuck is this?
Let's work it.
Cut.
Oh. Do it. We'll do it.
Following is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, look at the mountains.
It's not searching.
Are we going?
So we're in a Target. And for like food and stuff. So, not food, but food, kind of, I guess. And just getting some like last minute items that we need. I'm gonna look for the Boost. This one, this Target is actually real nice.
Going in Target and trying to find snacks was the hardest task. I got chips and stuff while everyone got like actual food. And I feel like I should have got like noodles and macaroni.
We've been here for a little bit because we're waiting for like everybody to come together just so we could get like the groceries and stuff. And since Target has a grocery section, we're just gonna do it now instead of going to like all the grocery stores and whatnot. So it'll save us a few trips. So I'ma just go on and get some stuff that we need, and I'm gonna put it here. I know that we needed bacon, so we could get like 3 things of this.
Like, some people were mad that there was trips going on and we all didn't wait for each other, but I think everybody liked that. I don't care. It's fine.
I don't know how much bacon people eat, but it's 10 of us, so I'm gonna put that in there.
A civil rights activist.
Besides this right here.
That's nice.
Oh, hurry up! This one?
Giving a little house tour. This is the house.
I'm gonna do it.
Justin. Five shots in the morning. Nobody gets me.
I should have did that first. I should have poured the Red Bull and then the liquor.
Yeah.
Cause mine is all.
I'm just using this as a chaser though. These are really cute,
right?
Like, I'm really happy to try this. Yes. This is so cute. All right, I'm ready to drink.
You fun? Hold on. Take a picture.
What?
Yes.
Cheers. You ready to take yours? Clean, sweet. That's what Nikki said. Clean, sweet. You get in my toe.
Wait.
If I come.
No,
you should have said business. You idiot. These niggas is liars. Niggas is liars.
Right. It says, from one end of the room to the other, balancing your phone on your on the top of your head. Don't drop it. Do this successfully.
Just
or
you?
Drink. My head isn't balanced.
Yes.
Thrift store.
That's not from the bottom.
I'm there.
That's not from one. That's not from the
entire
room.
Wait, hold on.
You're terrible.
Ben and Monty kept going back and forth the whole time. Honestly, it was funny to me. I thought it was pretty funny.
Honestly,
I got more money than you can ever imagine. You might think I'm broke, but I'm never broke, Buki. I'm never broke, Buki.
You would have lied. You should have, could have, would have.
Expecting that, like, we're cousins, so it's just like, why would you do something like that to me? We got blood on the fucking couch. We're praying that that shit comes out by like the time we fucking leave, because niggas ain't trying to pay no fucking bill. You hear me? Like, we're out here for the fucking vibes. We're here for a good time, not a long time.
I will not confess who gave us the pranks, but just know we were always one step ahead of you.
Yo!
1999.
Mix, max, a million.
It says 1999 for all you young hoes.
1999. What year were you, what month were you born?
It don't matter.
You were December, right?
Yeah.
My money, no, what's going on? Look at your mate, help me sing my song. Tell her I'm your man, you're my girl. I'm gonna tell it to the whole wide world. If you say I'm your girl.
Nah, niggas is sleeping in the hot tub. That's what we doing, cousin. Yo.
Okay. I never cooked for my cousins before, so this is the first time.
Yeah. So what do we have going on?
So this is a beef kielbasa.
Okay.
It's a staple in the Black family household. Okay. This with grits and eggs can never go wrong.
Can never go wrong.
This will be a good time to do confessionals.
You did it, but it was interrupted.
People don't know this, but there were many alliances going on in the house. That's it.
You got it?
So first night junkets go to Jakai.
told you guys.
Clean my system out like the next couple days. Some kombucha, some water. That's it.
No, stop.
Man, me and Jenny trying to whip y'all's ass. I'm gonna let you know that right the fuck now.
Okay. Come.
You got money? Oh, y'all niggas definitely. I can't believe it. Bonnie's gonna laugh every time she got it.
I think that the last one, everybody was so focused that they had their.
You already called next one, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, they did that.
So it's us versus you guys.
Yeah, and then money.
How you want to talk? Let's
talk.
Let's talk about it.
What do I like here? Some business. Well, I liked it. You dropped that threes, two threes. Nobody want to pick three?
Yeah. I'll take that.
I'll say you take them.
Oh, shit. Why not?
Why not?
Good.
Yeah. I got the name. I forgot the name of my work.
Go ahead.
I'm like, baby, shut up. Out of here. Do I want anything else here?
Daddy.
Good.
Cut.
I got it.
Sure,
I was hoping you peeped it.
You had it too?
I did.
Jameer and Kai did have everyone in a chokehold, but I do think that Janae and Jalen are a strategic team. Me by myself, I'm a very strategic player. So whoever I'm with that's also a strong player, I think it'll be good.
Back them up, big game, bro. Back them up.
They out of here, this game.
Oh, that's cute.
It's two aces. Come on, somebody grab that.
Leaks.
You want it? Yeah. Is that?
No.
Is that?
You want it? I happily took that.
You can have
like
just want the
MasterCard.
Yeah, you just MasterCard.
Not you
had
to come back and figure out what the heck.
Is that? I got it. You got it.
But in the midst of it, you also have to pay attention to what
they're picking
up.
You do. That should be the hardest part.
Because
I ain't even peeped what she just picked up. But I'm watching her now. For real.
Fuck, bro.
Let's go.
He needed one more number.
It's cool. Me, Janae, I'll get back. Me, Janae, beat Kai, Jameer, and Cal. We beat Amari, Imani, and Cal. So we gotta get back. We're still the winners. So, you know what I mean? We learn about everybody in the house. So, this is a great vibe. I felt like that.
Hey, guys. Welcome to YouTube channel.
Back again. Yeah. Slacks again.
The same thing we have, right?
Yeah.
She's being a hater.
Yeah, you do. Mwah. Mwah. No bars.
Mwah.
Niggas everywhere. I'm trying to scope the scene out because I don't know what like ethnicities they got in Denver for real. I seen Akis, I seen Middle Eastern Lebanese looking folks, I seen a few little niggas, I seen some ratchets. It was a mixed crowd. Yeah, I was trying to peek the scene. I was like, alright, trying to fill out the whole section and shit. I feel like it could be quicker. I know it wasn't like the best vibe because, you know, Kai was making sure Janae was good. And if Kai not good, me and Jameer not good. You know what I mean? So,
It was cool, you know, once the drinks came, you know, we all had a good time.
Live right. Getting there was cool. Leaving? Yeah. You ever go to the club with a group of women, especially some fairly attractive women, niggas aren't timing for no reason. So this nigga's to the left, this nigga's to the right, there's new niggas, old niggas, niggas in the section, niggas trying to max. So what you trying to do, trying to say, what's up?
My voice is gone. I don't know if I spoke in the camera yesterday all day. I think I was just like recording the vibes. Yesterday was New Year's Eve. Today is the New Year. Happy New Year, everybody. Not because I was screaming, just because I'm talking like OD. My voice has been gone since yesterday morning. So I be doing like the honey and the lemon. They put me onto that, so that's what I've been doing. And we just chilling. The club was so good, as y'all seen. I recorded the club and stuff. There was so many like mishaps in the beginning, but everything worked out, which I'm happy it did. I'm doing my skincare with my Kiehl's. You guys know what I use. And my eye cream, I just wash my face with Youth to the People. All this stuff is PR, but I heard this stuff is really good, so I'm giving this a chance. And I've been using this for months, it's great, and this. And you guys know I've been using this for like a year. Had a lot of fun. The only trouble was like calling an Uber, because you guys know New Year's, like Eve and stuff, the New Year, the Ubers be crazy. And it's 10 of us on the trip. Behind. So it's 10 o'clock there. But here's 8 o'clock. But it's cool. We about to go to Waffle House. I'm gonna let my camera charge. And then, today we're going snow tubing. And I hope they have a pre-ski. I don't know if I'm saying that right. But I hope they have the party after skiing so we could do that.
Anyway, I need 100.
I need 2 years. Wow. But how much did he end up getting? Like, how much?
I'm like, alright, we got $20 a person to get that. But he wasn't pulling off until everybody sent him the money and shit, which is understandable, but at the same time, it's like, I have to get it for
him. Men are so aggressive.
Hit the camera. Baby, I'm
Bell. Baby, I sell.
I made it through hell. Wake up on my. I be fresh as fuck. Michael Mary on my tombstone.
Come here.
Got a lot of money, way too many.
Are getting ready to go skiing. Well, not skiing, but we're going to the mountains, and we're so excited. So, okay, let's do a quick fit check. I got this snowsuit from Amazon, and it's a whole, like, it's not a snowsuit, but it's the little jumper. And then I got this little zip-up thing from Amazon, this fleece. And then I got my snow boots from Amazon too. So my outfit is from Amazon. I'm gonna wear my lover boy hat. It's tight, like, and it gives me lines on my head because of the lining. So I'm not gonna put that on until we get there. And then I have my goggles. So his sneakers or the boots are from Timberland.
Nike.
Yeah. And his snow pants are from North Face or Amazon, the North Face. And then his sweater is from Bape. And then he has bracelet, Louis V. Ski mask from where? Nike.
Yeah.
Nike, aka Nike. And then his fire ass goggles are from AMI. I like these so much. I probably use these for my pictures. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. Here's the lover boy hat. You guys seen me wearing them before, but this is it.
And then I'm gonna pack a little bag for like all of us, just so we have everything ready. You ready to rock it?
You know it.
Ready to rock? You look so pretty. You look like you're about to go golfing.
I want to golfing.
You ready to rock it? You look so pretty. You look so pretty and ready.
Thanks.
You guys, all the boys look.
Me.
When I find the good bitch, I'ma put her in a safe. Ain't no way, which is more off, babe. Bitch, I'm rich as hell, work out Ferrari by the lake. I can't really go on dates, everybody know my face. And now my steak's normal, this is prime go, babe. I make sure I tip the chef every time I say grace. I remember being broke, you had to do it in my face. I know that shit be hurting, cause I'm richer than your bank. I had some bitches shoot me, and I'ma start with your thing. I pray niggas never try me OT, cause I'm a spank. My nigga always on the block, top of the hill like me. I know you probably know I read, but I don't play by my drink. Old friends, they know me, I don't care to mix, bitch. Old hoes lying up.
Hi guys.
Come
hey guys. So we are getting ready to ski. I have the scrunchie day. I have one. I knew I brought a pack one.
Okay.
So we're getting ready to ski. It's cold in here, up here. And we're really in the mountains. Like.
How you bring your wallet?
It's so beautiful, and I'm gonna show you guys.
I'm gonna
fuck if my lips
look
moisturized.
It's so beautiful.
Oh God, we're gonna divorce. All four of us.
Hey. Oh, gang! Not gang! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh fuck!
Tubing was a good old time. That motherfuckers lied. They was like, oh, this one's the slowest and this one's the fastest. They were all the same speed. Had my elbow on the wall, it hurt. Thought I was gonna fall out, but it was a blast. It was actually fun as fuck.
Cheyenne. Wait! Look, Cheyenne, look!
She
named me Looker.
She said backwards.
She's so dangerous.
I felt like I was out of breath. Just taking them fucking burn. Pictures.
Burn.
Skiing was fun, guys. I mean, too big.
No. Oh my gosh, my chest.
I don't remember. It was something with a B.
Hi.
What's your name again? We know something with a B.
What?
B.
What's your name? Barrett.
Barrett, you got it. Nice to see you again. We just went snow tubing. It was fun. Yes.
Alright, you guys have a great night.
You too. No, thank you. Guys, we're having so much fun.
We're looking forward to it.
Uh-huh.
But the altitude out here is crazy.
Ooh, yes.
That shit is crazy.
I can't feel my face when I'm here, but I love it. I just want mac and cheese. And we're getting I'm getting mac and cheese from here. But then we're gonna go to Jersey Mike's. If you never got this on a sandwich, Day-Day, listen up. Honey turkey or ham.
Not that good.
What?
Ham.
Okay.
Yo, everything is so much better at the Chick-fil-A.
No, honey turkey or regular ham.
Honey turkey.
Everything is so much better at the Chick-fil-A.
You gotta get cheese, yellow American cheese, lettuce, a little bit of oil, a little bit of vinegar, mayonnaise. I could slap my mama when I say that.
Chick-fil-A is so well seasoned.
We in Chick-fil-A. The altitude is whooping us, like some of us, not all of us. And I don't know. upload the video of us. And I forgot to charge my iPad, but I'm gonna charge it when I get to the house.
Probably gonna be the last time we're all together for a little minute, so I'm excited to like make the most out of today and just make sure you spend all the love starting off the new year right, because here we are, we stuck together.
I wonder if it's because of your voice, maybe? You think? Like me?
Maybe. The hell?
Bro. I'm not touching nothing. I look like that. Okay, guys, we're about to go to brunch, and we're gonna take some shots before we leave. You okay, Jukai? It's been pretty brutal out here. Last night we did a game night, and we did matching pajamas, but I didn't get it on tape, sadly. Sorry about that. Now we're just about to take the shots now, and then we're gonna head over. Brunch is at 12.
Hi, you ready?
Not using a lemon.
I honestly don't know why I'm drinking.
We have bottles for what, an hour and a half? Like, that's
great.
That's gonna do it.
That's gonna be done as soon as we are. Okay. In 2 seconds.
Y'all ready? Or y'all wanna wait for day day or not? Okay. Not too late.
Let's just take it.
Let's just take it.
Okay. Okay. It's a great trip.
Take it and then.
To a lit ass fucking last day. And just to have fun, you know? I appreciate all y'all for coming. It's my return to our audios.
I'm
not so bad. Oh,
yeah. Ew. With the lemon is crazy, right? I don't want to look at alcohol for the next.
Okay, so just to spice up, just to spice up the reality TV show. How do you guys feel that Daisy's
life when
he's so
pumped? She's taking so
I
can't. You guys have been so
hurry up! Yeah. We're always waiting.
Always waiting.
We're always waiting. She's always the last one.
She doesn't give a fuck.
Day Day, we're talking about you to spice it up for the reality TV show.
There's no sense of urgency.
Where's my phone? Oh my god.
Oh,
yeah.
That was nasty.
You mean Jack and Wes?
My drunken ways?
What?
Yeah, I got it at the people. I really need a black. No, not that one. Oh. I have one from the fashion that I have 3 years and I don't think I'm in the.
Remember,
what's it called, bro?
Playlist out for four pictures and for different stickers.
Oh. Right, we're not wearing the green pants and the blue thing.
No. We don't take pictures. Huh? We'll take pictures. Watch out, just.
No, maybe we'll take pictures for objectives.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Are you wearing that?
I'm excited. Bottomless mimosas, I think. So it's going to be good. Hopefully we see the city of Denver a little bit, so.
Guys.
Gone and
roll down the windows.
And like, we got crank.
Say hi.
Is this song cranked up?
Yeah.
We ain't even out of touch, you better take sand.
Oh, that fucked it up.
Bro.
We like to hold hands.
One job.
Was too sick, now he ain't need a bed. Then I get the pint of tea, get a cold red. I tell this bitch to pull it, she don't mope it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone dead.
Yo,
see me
hey, yo. Doggy,
honey,
make a two-hand corn dog.
This record is
we are at brunch at Topelo Honey Cafe. We booked this in advance because it is a mimosa table. So this is the only table that has a mimosa tap. So you know how they have beer taps? They put our thing on there.
This is our own.
She got so excited.
I wanted it's them. Our own menu. Yes, I know. This is what we paid for.
I'm sorry. I was just saying. That's what I'm saying. I was like,
so, guys, I will never. Ever lead you guys in the wrong direction when it comes to planning.
My mom, she was like, so who plans? I said, she said, oh, she's
you told me that. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, so we booked this before. We chose our own menu. I'll show y'all the menu. And it was $35 for the mimosas, and then it was $30 for the meal. I'm sorry that my voice is gone. But yeah, that's what it is. So here's what I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. Everything is going so great. This is really perfect. It was easy. They did not take the $75 deposit. They didn't take it. But she said that she's gonna talk to the guy and then see if they need to take it, okay? Yeah, I'll put it to the side just in case. So yeah, we're just here chilling. The girls are here and yeah.
Is on. I'm gonna grab your juices.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Yes. Oh, that's just straight looking.
Can you please bring a cranberry juice?
The cranberry juice,
yes.
One?
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
This
or
is good.
However many.
These took a long.
It's pretty damn good to me.
Yeah. Yes, and I'm getting your wine glasses, your champagne glasses.
Thank you.
Yes.
What's the restaurant?
It's the one that's held water.
Yeah, Brody, what you doing?
5-1 star.
Working. You want me to bring one back?
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. The message,
thank you.
Love you.
Thank you.
I'm about to try it. Yeah, I gotta, you gotta get my reaction. What I'm supposed to do?
I look good.
Yeah,
I'll
tip.
Butter, no honey?
Everybody got their pictures?
I got your pictures.
Pictures.
Everybody say hi to my sister.
Hey, hey. Hi, Buki. That's your phone.
Ma?
I'm sorry.
Mom, you actually funny as fuck.
I guess I got to keep my
No, I deadass.
He said the YouTuber hand.
He said, that's what your nigga says too.
Oh, shit.
Bro, my nigga didn't even want to try it with you. He wouldn't even look your fucking way, bitch.
Six mimosas deep, so there was nothing happening outside, like 5 feet of me.
You're cute regardless. But anyway, but you're that's better.
And guess what? I can flatten it. I'm gonna tell your mother too.
That's cute.
That's cute. Kind of. If mommy wasn't there.
Oh, that's so good. What are we doing?
That's
us. You too. Out the door. I'm not on the lifetime.
She said you have
to. Mari,
yes, and I'm getting your wine glasses. Your champagne glasses.
Thank you.
A lot of laughs, a lot of videos. So, I mean, yeah, it was a good time.
I don't really
do pickles.
Neither do I, but
they're good.
They don't do you either.
Like, I only like pickles on the same
thing with China. Oh, you were asking
what you do. So I don't know what's going
on. I like you. I like food.
Hey. Damn. I would say I don't want to go home. Shit.
Do it.
We must have it again.
Up to it, down to it. Fuck those who don't do it. We do it because we're used to it. Now drink motherfucking drink.
Marshall was cool. Your boy was 9 mimosas deep. The little tap thing wasn't working. They kind of goofed with that one, but they kept the champagne flowing. Food was solid. The pickles were busted. The fried pickles.
I'm eating a pickle.
She wants to take my pickle. Not this one. Take this one.
Did it? Can you
the small.
Oh my gosh.
Tickle my pickle.
Cheers. Yo, I gotta be careful. Tell me to be careful. I got a light.
About water.
It was like a full bite.
That ass. Dad, you are motherfucking right. Mistakenly.
I have two. This is
like,
I just
like
it is.
No?
No? You gotta throw the full shit in your mouth, pause.
Hey.
What's more sauce?
The biscuits were good. The pickles were good. Fried pickles. I don't eat fried pickles, but the burger was just mediocre. Chips and queso was good.
Don't do that weird one.
You tried it? She did
that
whole thing.
But I hold my fucking
neck. Oh, you gotta take a bigger bite.
No, she got the pickle.
It's not that bad. She don't worry about the taste.
It's good.
If you don't throw the whole thing in your mouth, that's what I'm talking about.
She finished it. Yeah. She likes it.
She don't like it, but she don't hate it.
It's confusing. The flavor is
good. Let's go, Mani Mon.
No bars.
Hello. I like that. Don't look at me.
Chug.
Yay!
Happy New Year, niggas.
Thanks, guys.
Girl.
See you guys. I hope you guys like this trip.